The last member of an elite group of decorated French resistance fighters has died at the age of 101. Hubert Germain helped liberate France from Nazi control in World War II. He was one of 1,038 people known as Companions of the Liberation, who were decorated by resistance leader General Charles de Gaulle.